Baltimore County police say they found the son of a 70-year-old woman who was found dead inside her Dundalk home. Police say they were concerned about the welfare of 44-year-old Darren McCullers and launched a search for him. He was found alive in Dundalk. They say McCullers lived at the home with his mother. At this time, he is not considered a suspect in her death.